Fire is a natural part of the boreal forest. In fact, the boreal forest could not survive without it.
Fires are common in the boreal forest. There's always been evidence of fire occurring in the boreal forest throughout not only Alaska, but Canada, and also Russia and some of China, too.
Most remote fires are caused by lightning strikes. Because the boreal forest needs fire, fires are allowed to burn naturally, unless they endanger communities, structures, or infrastructure.
A lot of these plants and the animals are adapted to fire as part of changing the environment. So you get a forest that is 150, 200, 300 years old, it becomes a little more stagnant. And as the fire comes through it, it basically will create some different habitat types. It breaks up the boreal forest into kind of these mosaics of landscape, of shrublands, mature forest, herbaceous, graminoid, and fireweed and things like that. So it basically is a recycling of the environment. It kind of starts plant succession over again, and a lot of animals are dependent on having fire in the boreal forest. They utilize the vegetation, the habitat that is created by these fires. This area here burned probably fairly moderately. You can see these mounds, which is basically moss layers and then undecomposed material underneath these mosses. And there's still a fairly thick layer, about that deep in some of these areas where it hasn't consumed. And down below these organic layers, there'll be mineral soil. So, and then also if you look at the trees here, not all of them they haven't had fire going all the way up the trees. They still have some orange needles to them. So that means that the fire didn't turn into a complete crown fire where it's consumed or burned all the way to the tops of the trees.
Although fire is a part of the natural process, scientists are studying whether or not the cycle of fire has changed in recent years. One change they have noticed is that fires are reburning areas more frequently. What is causing that change and its impact on the ecosystem is a question yet to be answered.
If we start having climate change and we do have drier or warmer temperatures, we may see increase in fire. We may see the fires burning deeper down into these organic, the forest floor layers a little bit more. But we certainly don't know when. I think some of the questions are, are we going to see more rain as well? So I think we'll learn as time goes on how the climate's going to affect, if we do see climate change occurring, how that's going to affect, the extent of fires in the boreal forest.